wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to obtain a family member certificate in Telangana. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page Telangana obtain a family member certificate. In this page, we have given a detailed procedure along with information and instructions which are useful for completing this procedure and obtain the family member certificate. The links provided here will take you to external website as well as forms which are useful for completing this procedure. Henceforth, we have provided them at appropriate places for your convenience. And you will know the importance of these links in the due course of our presentation. List of items covered in this session: need for family member certificate, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices, contacts, online resources, other information. This procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see the need for family member certificate. If the head or a member of the family expires, the next direct family member of the deceased, such as wife or husband or son or daughter or mother, may apply for a family member or a proper person certificate for the purpose of transferring electricity connection, house tax, telephone connection or patra transfer, a bank account, etc. So, in order to benefit from the deceased person's belongings or assets, one need to obtain a family member certificate to prove the government that he is legally fit for this. If the person who died is a government servant, family member certificate is issued for sanction of family pension and for getting appointment on compassionate grounds. If somebody dies, his son or wife might get the job while he is on the service. So that is very much required. To establish relationship for claims relating to insurance, pension, retirement benefits or service benefits of central and state government departments, government undertaking, etc. In legal succession cases, to get succession certificate to establish the relationship, you need this family member certificate. This certificate is required to claim the bank balance that was unclaimed by the account holder after death. Let us see the documents required for this procedure. Application form can be downloaded directly from the link provided here. We will look into the application form. This is the application form for family member certificate. And your identity card, such as permanent account number like PAN, ration card, Aadhaar card, EPIC, that is voter ID, Aadhaar card, date of birth, certificate such as 10th standard certificate, death certificate mandatory, proof death certificate of the deceased person, proof of residence such as voter card, electricity bill, telephone bill, passport size photograph, a gazette officer attested a duly signed bond paper on the pro forma or the documents required for completing this procedure. How to apply? Family membership certificate request is applied by the citizen through the Me Seva centers. So, Me Seva centers are the primary centers which are relatively works towards the public for obtaining such related information and certificates. This request can be, when you made this inquiry, the Me Seva clerk will update the details, and this detail will be given to the Tahsildar, or the Tahsildar can pick this detail and he will process. The application of for a family member certificate can be collected from the Me Seva center, and you can fill it and apply. As I said, you can download this form directly from the link provided below. And applicant has to submit the required documents along with the filled application form to the Me Seva operator. As I said above, this information which is given to the Me Seva center will reach Tahsildar. This Me Seva operator will process the document in online, and the online information will be sent to the Tahsildar as details for him to proceed further. Applicant will receive a transaction code as well as an application number while registering with the Me Seva center. These are all mandatory for identifying the current certificate. of the application. Let us see how to the online details will be processed by Tahsildar further, because he will have the access to see the current updates in the portal mentioned for them. Then the Tahsildar will make an inquiry through his authorities like MRI at VRO, who collect these documents from the Tahsildar and do the field level inquiry. Upon their successful completion of the family completion, they will submit the report. Based on the report, the Tahsildar will issue family certificate to the applicant. Applicant has to fill the application number and transaction ID to know the current status of his application in the following link. As I said, those two, application number and transaction ID, are all the documents which are useful for identifying your application status. So this is the page which the link will provide you. So provide the appropriate number and say go. You will be intimated what is the status of your application's situation. Applicant will receive the family member certificate in 30 days of application. Applying online, you can either apply at MeSeva counters or apply online also. Enter the URL mesevagov.in using the browser such as Internet Explorer or Mozilla Firefox or the Google Chrome. Click the government forms. I will show you the exact working conditions of this. So this is the site where you have to select government forms. Upon selection, you will be directed to this page where you have the application form for different procedures. So family member application forms can be downloaded from here, and you can complete this application and start processing with a sign on it and by affixing an INR 2 rupees stamp in the form. Submit the application in the MeSeva counter by paying a nominal fee if they require, and do not fail to take the acknowledgement. From there, your application will be processed to issue the family member certificate. Eligibility: wife or husband or son or daughter or mother may apply for a family member certificate in a family for the deceased one. Validity: the validity period of this certificate has been enhanced to a lifelong as per GIVO. The validity for certificate is now increased to lifelong, and the fees application of rupees 10 will be charged, and the submission and certification charges is rupees 35 collected as fees for this procedure. Processing time: if your application is fair and complete, the processing time will not be more than 30 days. Offices and contacts: Commissioner PST, Road Number 7, Banjara Hills, Hyderabad. The phone number and the fax number are useful for you to communicate them personally to clear your doubts. Link for MeSeva Center is provided here. I will show you the link which will help you in getting or identifying the MeSeva Center for your area through the telephone numbers provided here. So this is a very vital information for you. Please contact the call center using your mobile or BSNL landline at 1100, or you can email your complaint request at helpdeskmeseva.app.gov.in for understanding or clearing your doubts. Online resources: following link provides you list of MeSeva centers and MeSeva agent details and also other useful information for completing the procedure. This is the MeSeva center ID. This is the agent's details which will be useful for you to complete this procedure, and this is the information link which is provided in the online resources, which will be useful for understanding other details without any doubt. Other information: this certificate can be used for several years. Fill the application details correctly without any mistakes. Family member certificate is not a legal hire certificate, because a legal hire certificate has its own merits and is entirely different from what a family member certificate can do. Note: it is a punishable offense to try with fraudulent documents to get a family member certificate. Thank you once again for obtaining a family member certificate in thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to obtain a family member certificate in Telangana. Thank you.